the right place to move. In the right place with you. Always stay up all night. Watch the neon light. Guys, and welcome to my vlog. So the last time I was recording, I was packing my clothes. I'm spending the week at my granddad's place, and today we've come to Wild Waters. I have wanted to come to this place, you guys, for long, because they started like re-advertising and all that, and it looks so interesting. The last time I came here, I must have been in class 5 or 6, I can't remember, but it's been such a long time. So I'm so excited. I've been asking my friends to come here with me, but they don't want. I don't know, they feel grown or what. But today I have my small cousins, and we're going to be here enjoying the slides. So I'm going to try and vlog as much as I can for you guys, and also what I get to do over the week. You guys can see how packed it is, and we've not even gone inside yet. I think everyone there is trying to get a ticket. That's what we're waiting for. And then we go in.
Time to forget you. I'm all alone in a ghost town. There's a beautiful madness inside my soul, and I can't stop thinking of you. Walking on the lonely avenue. Are you?
Yesterday we went swimming and I didn't enjoy. I think maybe that's why I didn't log much, but I didn't enjoy. There were so many kids, I think because the schools were closed. There were so many kids, but my cousins did enjoy, and that's good. So today we are going for a movie. We are going to watch Space Jam. It's showing at the cinemas today at 2. So we're going right now. We're leaving the house. It's about 1:30, so we're leaving the house right now so that we're not late, and I'll bring you guys along.
Big sea, I wanna lay by a lake in Norway. I wanna walk through Swedish fields of green. I wanna see the forests of Finland. I wanna sail on a boat on the Baltic Sea. Swedish fields of green. I wanna see the forests of Finland. I wanna sail on a boat on the Baltic Sea.
Another flavor. There's vanilla, kiwi. You don't want vanilla?
Vanilla.
Oh, yeah. Toppings.
make nyumba kwa hiyo kama. I don't make nyumba. I make nyumba nyumba. Nyumba, aika.
Guys, today is Sunday. I just dropped my cousins at the airport, but I'm not feeling well. I plan to go to the hospital right after this. After I had that yogurt, I had like intense stomach ache, and I just assumed it's because I haven't had milk in a long time. Like, my stomach doesn't agree with dairy products, or you can say that I'm lactose intolerant. So I haven't had milk in like a month, or even more than a month. So I had yogurt the other day and my stomach just started going crazy, but it persisted. And usually it aches and then I buy like Eno or Actol and then I'm fine, but then it's persisted. So I'm like, let me just go to the hospital and just see, maybe there's something wrong, maybe it's food poisoning or something. So that's what I'm going to do right now. And then I go back home. I'm excited to meet Twinkie and my tortoise and everyone else at home. They did test and the doctor said I have a bacterial infection. So I got my antibiotics and painkillers and all that. I'm taking that. I feel much better right now. It's night time right now. I feel so much better. So I'm just here to close out this vlog and I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe. And then I'll see you guys on my next video. Bye.